All glories to Mother Earth, Bhumi Devi, and to Lord Varaha, Lord Boar. So this is a video about a grounding meditation. It's been requested many times, so finally I prepared a graphic for it. Before we start the meditation, I would like to give some background, which is not unimportant in this regard, because it makes a bit of a difference what concept we have of Earth when we meditate about Earth. So you see here -3, that's 3 steps before the meditation. That's the background information. Lord Varaha lifted the whole greater Earth plane, which reaches near to the shell of the universe, from the universal bottom ocean that is here in the picture, hell. The part of Earth known to us is just a very tiny sub-island, it's called Sudarshana Dweep, of Bharata Varsha, of the innermost circle, Jambudweep, of 7 greater Earth islands. And the reference for that pastime of the Lord is Srimad Bhagavatam or Bhagavad Purana, 3rd canto, 13th chapter, 41st verse. There it says, Bhumandalenata, means Lord Boar lifted the entire greater Earth disk, which we see here in the middle of the universe, and there are 7 concentric islands, each one double the size of the previous one. And here is a more of a detailed view, and we see here the axial mountain, Mount Meru, and around that this innermost circle is Jambudweep. And in Jambudweep, on the southernmost side, there is this number 4 that is called Bharata Varsha, which stretches from west to east, 72,000 miles. And our Earth is just a tiny island here where there is the number 4, and it is surrounded by an Antarctic wall of ice on the circumference. So there is no globe ball, there is no spinning Earth. We are just part of this greater Earth island, tiny part here, and that is quite relevant for our meditation as well. If you have questions on that background, I can provide tons of material for you to read, but that is not our subject here. Just be sure you are on this very huge Earth disk, which extends to the shell of the universe, and it is immovable and very stable. So then, before we start, we pray to Mother Earth and the Boar incarnation that is here, -2. Om Prativi Tvaya Drita Loka Devi Tvam Vishnuna Drita Tvam Chadhara Yamam Nityam Pavitram Kuru Cha Asanam. Om, O Prativi Devi, Mother Earth, by you who are born the entire world, and Devi, you in turn are born by Sri Vishnu, please hold me on your lap, O Devi, O Goddess, and make this seat of the worshipper pure. Means we are praying for a pure place to do our meditation. Then step -1 is here in the bottom right side. Optionally, you can perform this mudra, Prithivi mudra, with the ring finger touching the top of the ring finger to the thumb. That is to increase the earth element in your body and mind. It helps grounding. Then you can also use some grounding fragrance, choose one of your liking between juniper, valerian, patchouli, kush grass, or any similar grounding fragrance. Then, also very helpful for the meditation are certain frequencies, frequency F, FIS, and G, or the corresponding solfeggio frequencies, 174 Hz, 714 Hz, or 396 Hz. They correspond to the colors red, magenta, red, and red, orange, which are all associated with the Mula Chakra. So, bearing this background information in mind, we can have a look now at the actual meditation. For this, we scroll up to the picture. So, we are here on the Greater Earth Disk. Actually, it is extremely huge and we are extremely small, but for practical purposes, I painted this small figure here. And the first thing is the breathing in. So we breathe in on the front side of our body, from the feet to the perineum. And in the meanwhile, we are thinking Da Om. Da Om means thanks, Dao Om. Dao is the balanced principle in nature, and Om is the Supreme Consciousness. And while we do that, we feel the gratefulness for life on Earth. Then the second step is the breathing out. So we breathe out from the same space, but on the back side of the body, from perineum to our feet, thinking Bhumi. Bhumi is another name for Mother Earth in the Vedic tradition. And thereby we are feeling the immovable ground we are lying on, or the ground you lie on, and feeling the immovability. Then with the next breath, breathing out, we are moving from Mother Earth. We are breathing in down on the front side of Varaha's body, Lord Bor's body, to touch his lotus feet, thinking Varaha or Lord Bor. Meanwhile, we are feeling blessed and purified. Then, with the next breath, we are moving up from his feet on the back of his body, breathing out, up to Mother Earth, thinking support, feeling supported in every gross and subtle way. And reaching Mother Earth, we reach our feet and we begin the cycle again with our breath in on the front side of our body, from feet to perineum, and then out on the backside of our body. That is, when we are in our body system, we are moving up on the front and down on the back. That is the yin cycle. Thereby we are increasing the yin in our body-mind system, calming down our body for grounding. And while we are meditating on Mother Earth and Lord Varaha, we're doing it the other way around. We're doing a yang cycle, down on the front and giving our energy to the Lord and energizing Mother Earth when we are coming up on his back, so that she is also blessed by the energy of Lord Varaha in our meditation. So, I hope this was clear enough. If there are any more questions on the meditation itself or on the background, you're most welcome. All glories to Lakshmi and Dhanvantari, all glories to Mother Earth and Lord Varaha. May you be blessed with Om Love. Jai Shri Radhe.